Madrid was the privileged destination to host the European People's Party Congress as Mariano Rajoy, the Spanish Prime Minister, faces a crucial general election just before Christmas. General elections are also being held this weekend in Poland and in Ireland early next year. Consequently, debates were dominated by the success of the reforms introduced over recent years by the governing EPP parties and the policies to follow in the future.
At the 21st Congress of the European People's Party, Joseph Daul was re-elected as its president for the next 3 years. As immigration dominates EU politics, the EPP Congress adopted a couple of resolutions on the issue, defining its policy, which can be resumed in 5 points. Guard and protect the EU external borders. Implementation by the member states of the European asylum system. Immediate return of those who do not qualify for protection. Stop human traffickers, and a common list of safe third countries. Madrid's municipal palace of congresses was packed with prime ministers and party leaders from all around Europe, as well as with heads of EU institutions.
Wenn wir Spanien sehen, wenn wir Irland sehen, Enda Kenny hat gesprochen, wenn wir Portugal sehen und wenn wir Zypern sehen, dann waren es unsere Programme, die wir in Europa weitestgehend durchgesetzt haben und die jetzt diese Erfolge zeigen. Ja, es war manchmal hart. So dürfen wir jetzt nicht nachlassen.
Les Européens s'intéressent à beaucoup de choses, mais ce qui les intéresse le plus, c'est l'avenir de leurs enfants. C'est l'atmosphère générale de l'Europe et donc il faudra faire, et je le redis ici, de l'Europe sociale une des grandes priorités pour les années et pour les décennies à venir parce que nous ne pouvons pas perdre ceux qui ont toujours cru en nous. La seule façon qui existe et qui nous permette de répondre à la crise migratoire consiste dans une réponse européenne. Il n'y a pas de réponse nationale à la crise.
There is no point in populist promises that tough decisions or necessary reforms can be avoided or that there are easy solutions to these complex problems. In Portugal, in Cyprus, and previously in Greece, our EPP leaders did not ignore the challenge and did not turn their backs on the crisis. Now, here in Spain, on España, you face elections in December. Your government has faced the economic challenges with courage and with honesty. Spain is clearly moving in the right direction.
Spanish Prime Minister Mariano Rajoy was the last to address the Congress.
Y hoy somos un motor de empleo y el crecimiento en el continente. Amigas y amigos, hoy hemos conocido en España los mejores datos de paro en años. Estamos contentos y orgullosos porque créanme que ha sido duro y difícil, pero hoy podemos decir lo hemos conseguido. Nosotros, los populares europeos, no somos un refresco de moda, ni una fiebre de un día, ni una vieja idea fracasada que se disfraza de novedad. Somos el gran partido europeo.